Hello friends, in this video I'll be helping you with the difference between a cloud computing and a grid computing. So let's start. So if we talk about the cloud computing, it is based on the client server computing model, where client requests for different requests to be completed and the server serves that particular request, okay? Whereas if we talk about the grid computing, in this it is based on a distributed computing structure, okay, where a particular task is carried out in a collaborative way by all the computers that are connected in grid computing, okay. Second thing is cloud computing is a centralized system, okay. So there is a centralized management system. The user will request to that centralized management system that I want to use the cloud computing, and accordingly, and the resources are also provided by that centralized management system. So you need a lot of servers, lot of investment for having a cloud computing system. Whereas if we talk about the grid computing, it is a decentralized system where all the computers that are connected to that particular grid acts like a, you can say, a resource serving device, okay. So it is distributed in a way. So it is also called as a decentralized system, okay. The next is cloud computing is more flexible, so you can extend, you can decrease cloud computing depending upon the need of the user. Whereas if we talk about the grid computing, it is not flexible. Why so? Because it depends on the number of resources or number of devices that are connected with that grid computing, and accordingly only it can serve a fixed computing power, okay. The next is cloud computing, users pay for the use. So if you are using cloud computing, then you need to pay to that particular centralized management whatever amount he or she asks, okay. But in case of grid computing, you don't have to pay for the use, because the computer that does the computing or request for a particular task, later on after the task is completed, that particular computer will serve as a resource for that grid computing, okay. The next is cloud computing is highly accessible service. So it is highly accessed all around the world. Why so? Because it is very secure, very trustworthy, and the management that provides, they take the whole responsibility of data, as well as data backup facilities also provided. Whereas if we talk about the grid computing, it is a low accessible service. Why so? Because the protocols are not well defined right now, as well as the security feature is not that good right now as compared to cloud computing. So it is you can call it as a low accessible service, okay. So this was all about the difference between cloud computing and grid computing. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.